And here's Manny Pacquiao coming through, moving quick with those legs, throwing a combination punching, catching him on the way back with his hands down.
All right, here we go. Look, there's Pacquiao. He's rushing in right there, boom. And there's the hook that dropped him, but preceded by a straight left hand to the belly. You know, the Pacquiao's used that tactics many, many times. Now, Thurman wasn't probably terribly hurt. It was, like you said, a flash knock.
Bit of a smile from Manny Pacquiao. Oh, down goes Thurman! And let me tell you, that was just a quick punch. And Manny Pacquiao moved in with his legs and his hands and caught Thurman backing up. Thurman thought he could back up quick enough, but he wasn't quick enough to get it out of the reach of that punch.
Thurman knocked down late in round one.
Pacquiao threw that left hand to the body and that right hook right over the top that he's used for years.
Yeah, that was a flash knockdown. That was a wake-up shot for Thurman.
Sure was. Boy, Pacquiao still has it at 40 years old. He's still fast, he's still quick, he's still powerful. Pacquiao went out.
Thurman landed 12 punches in round one. All were power punches. And then Pacquiao with the late knockdown of Keith Thurman. More chance of Manny from this sold-out crowd in Las Vegas.
Thurman landed a nice little body shot along the ropes that Pacquiao shook his head saying no, it didn't hurt. They nodded, but it was still a nice shot by Thurman.
And then we saw that smile from Pacquiao just before the knockdown.
Yeah, I got to tell you, when Pacquiao starts moving those legs very quickly straight at you, get out of the way.
Yeah.
Because that's it like that, right there. That's where he does it best. He catches you off guard with his quick feet and hands.
Pacquiao looks very quick right now.
Can you imagine at 40 years old still bringing this type of game to a young, strong champion that's never been beaten?
He will turn 41 in December. He told his trainer, Freddie Roach, "I feel like I'm 22.
Well, Thurman just turned southpaw for a second, and they both threw hooks, and Thurman's landed right there on Pacquiao. So this is a little switch right here. Thurman going southpaw, switching back to right-handed again.
Midway through, round two, scheduled for 12. Pacquiao with a knockdown of Thurman in round one. Another good right by Pacquiao.
Those were blocked by Thurman. He closed the gap. He just put his hands together, and the straight punches were blocked.
Well, you're going to see a lot of that by Pacquiao throwing the punches.
Punches and bunches.
Yeah, and, from the other side, if a judge is looking at that, he's going to think that Pacquiao is scoring points on that.
That's true. But the good thing is that Thurman isn't getting hit with it, so he's not getting debilitated by Pacquiao. So he's able to keep the pressure up. He's got to keep his hands up against Pacquiao. Pacquiao has a great move he makes. He hits you with that straight left hand of the body, and then he goes upstairs really quick. Before he even pulls his hands off your body, he's throwing that hook. So it's always best to keep Pacquiao moving backwards. And this is what Thurman's trying to do right now.
And that's what Thurman told us. He said, "Manny's strength is punches and numbers. My strength is counterpunching and accuracy."